we're going to learn how to change opacity inside Procreate Dreams. Feel free to follow the instructions in the description box to download this file to follow along. So over here, we have an orange squiggle on top of the crayon. Let's say that we want to make it less opaque. So I want to tap somewhere on the timeline to bring out this playhead icon, and then tap on the playhead, filter, and then click on opacity. Say that I want to lower it all the way to maybe around 20%. And as soon as I've made the change, two things happened. One is that there is a keyframe that is being created on the keyframe track. And another thing is that there is a keyframe at the beginning, because we know that this squiggle started out as 100%. So if you scrub the playhead along the timeline, you can see the opacity change from 100% opaque to only 20%. And whenever you want to delete a keyframe, just hold that keyframe and then tap on delete. And if you want to delete the entire track of the opacity changes or any changes that is keyframe based, just hold the empty space on that track and then hit delete. In this case, we're deleting opacity. So that will restore to what it was before. So that's how you change opacity of a piece of content inside Procreate Dreams. I will see you in the next video.